character was judged best in the show. I was always quite sure I should win. In spite of her brother, King Farouk's disapproval, Princess Fathia of Egypt, supported by her mother, Queen Nazli, carried through with her resolve and married Riad Ghali, a commoner. Fathia may have lost her royal title and her fortune, but she holds on to her romance at San Francisco. Her bridegroom lost his job, but neither of them seem very upset by the displeasure, only temporary, let's hope, of King Farouk. What's the difference?